Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.
Oh.
While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the...
Thank you.
Before we go to the Parc Fermé for the celebrations, let's take a look at the final race results. Today's result was very positive, as you can tell from the mechanics' reaction in the pit. Of course, there's still a little more to go to make the podium, but they are definitely on the right path.